where's that?
Okay, I'm coming.
It's good to see you, Jess.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, if you ever need a book recommendation.
Yep, okay.
I'm glad I'm reaching an age where I can understand you at least somewhat.
Mm-hmm.
Me too, actually. So probably will explain stuff to me. Mm-hmm. Probably will explain stuff to me.
Okay.
Yes.
I know.
Yeah, well, I basically said the unknown perk she got to marry me is that she'll never have to read a bad book again. That pre-filtered one.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Probably, yeah. Yeah, it sounds like there's just a, it sounded like there were not so many houses that we were going to be like,
oh my goodness,
racing around. So yeah, that might be definitely worth it. What kind of size is that?
There's a compendium that explains it. Like the annotated version has two.
Okay. Yeah. Then that sounds like a good thing.
It's a book just to explain it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Same with Finnegan's Wake.
There you go.
Yeah, you're doing so well.
Yay!
She concentrates so beautifully.
Yeah, she does.
You're okay. You're getting it.
You're just fine. You keep looking there, girl.
There you go.
Yeah.
You turn her around here. Let us see this.
Yay, 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 yay. Ready?
Hootie!
And it's you! And it's three! And a ready! And a set! And a go! Flying high! Flying high, ready, so low? Ready? Ooh! What do you think?
Oh!
What's that red flash of thunder in there? Mm.